Let's gain the final lap. Bunch of set points in this contest with Clement in the second round. Six in the first set, in the match 7-6-6-1. Oh, sweet lob. Beginning to warm up now. And then that's when to bring out the tighter rackets for more control. Oh, lovely flick of the wrist. Excellent stuff from the Cypriot. That is a sweet backhand. Oh, brilliant. Another set point. This time he grabs it. In the end, a bit of a weak game from Baghdatis. Not a bad forehand either. Tough. Very impressive. And there's the break. From out of nowhere. Thank you. Oh, brilliant. There's the answer. Oh, cheeky. There's the set for the Cypriots. What a comeback. Brilliant stuff. Such good court craft by Gattis. Brilliant rally, brilliant tennis, easily the point of the match. It's good tennis. That's big. You heard the response. Perfect play. An hour after his second match point. Back end of the second set. No, misses. Gattis lives again. There's the first one. And the volley error brings up two match points. Done it. What a victory for the Cypriots. How did he pull that out of the bag? Well, you've got to take your hat off to Marcos Baghdatis. What a performance. Did not know when to give up. Two match points saved at the end of the second set. Another saved at the end of the third set.